If the fracture is open, the first thing to do is to pad the wound well with a thick bandage. Make a thick, absorbent bandage out of cotton wool and gauze or sterile compresses. Apply the bandage to the wound, support the arm on the injured side with a sling, tying two ends over the shoulder on the uninjured side and pinning the third end so as to support the elbow, constantly taking care that his head and shoulders are well raised.